17th person voted out, fifth member of our jury. Hayley, that's 3 votes. That's enough.
Did not see that coming.
Wow.
Well done. Congrats.
Need to bring me a torch.
Oh, well done.
There we go.
Oh, it's a wrap.
You got the black tiles.
It's true. I had no idea. Oh, God, I hope it's not XL.
Okay, Hayley, the tribe has spoken.
Thanks. Well done, everyone. I didn't see that coming. Good luck. Play hard.
See you guys soon.
Thank you. I just got blindsided out of this game. I had no idea that was coming. They played it so well, but yeah, I guess I'm done. I can see how that would have come together, but the caliber of the players in this game is amazing because I just didn't pick it. I didn't see those conversations happening at camp. I believed what everyone had said, and I thought I would be fine, but kudos to them. I'm really happy with how far I went in the game. I ended up coming 7th. I had a perfect voting record up until that point. And look, it was gonna be a really long stretch as a winner to sit at the end and get a second win. And now I get to sit on the jury and decide who gets to win. This time, I wanted to play hard, take risks, and if it didn't pull off, then at least I was blindsided on the way out. I'm all for Matt winning this game if he can get to the end. I think he's playing very well, and my only concern is that he hasn't done enough. Look, if George can find himself in the final two, I will very happily vote for George because his game has been incredible. I was nervous coming into this game knowing that George was there. I didn't know if he was my friend or my foe. He was sending me messages at the challenges. And honestly, the minute we got to merge and I started playing with George, I had the most fun. I love how bold he plays the game and he has a great time doing it. So yeah, it was great to play the game with George. It's like old times. I'm pretty nervous to see Sean because I know how badly Sean wanted this and my one vote is what sent him home.
Did you reveal your first time?
Oh, my first time!
Oh, what the heck is this?
Oh, my God. Grab your drink. Grab your drink. Oh. Cheers, Hayley.
Cheers. Cheers, guys. Cheers, cheers, cheers.
Cheers. Oh, my gosh. Look at some of that.
Mm-hmm. Get it in you.
Pasta.
Seriously.
Yeah, pasta. Yeah. Are we going to start with pasta? Is that cool?
Yes. It is a shock. I was shocked last night, too.
Yeah. Do you know what happened last night? Because I voted for you.
Why? I can't figure out why.
Because I felt like if... I felt closer to Simon.
Okay.
Yeah, like Simon was telling me all things like the whole way through the game. He was sharing clues with me like a week before I shared them with anyone else. And he was telling me a lot of truths the whole way through.
Right.
And I was like, okay, sweet. So Simon will work with me. And I wasn't sure if you were gonna work with me. Cause I know you'd had these chats with George like the day before and you guys were like seeming really cozy. And I'm like, oh, if you're getting cozy with George, then that's not good.
Right. And okay, so I can see that because I've been like dying to know what happened. So I thought it was Nina because she was the only one that didn't seem surprised that night.
Mm.
And she was like, sorry, Sean, I went to you. And you're like, mate, sorry, I don't know what happened. And then like I left them for 2 days. I've been like, why did Nina do that? And I gave her the evils tonight.
Oh no.
So now I'm gonna feel terrible I did that to little Nina.
My move to take out Sean to save Simon and pin it on Nina was my downfall in this game because I think that all got out. But I really thought that the only way I could win the game is if I sat next to someone that the jury wouldn't give it to, and I thought Sean was a big threat to win.
Oh.
And so then I'm like,
listen, to tell you, we're obsessed with Simon here.
Yeah, we love Simon.
We love Simon.
We absolutely love Simon.
Every time we're counsel, we try to contain our smiles, but we can't do any dirty, but we love him so
and
much.
And in the next few days, maybe he'll be converted, I don't know.
He keeps having a crack. Nobody's given him anything. He's doing the best he can.
He's and he does admit it.
I don't know.
I understand that, but I think that's... I'll bring this as my stack.
Well, we're so happy that, I mean, not happy for you, but very happy that we have you here.
Oh, look,
and
I'm happy to be here.
Beautiful time.
I feel like this is an epic jury already, and it's going to be fun.
It is. We really have a lot of fun here.
I don't doubt that.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm going to get a little bit clean.
Yes, please do. Your nails are filthy.
They're gross. And I'm going to go have a chat to Jimmy.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Oh my god! This is luxury! Oh my god, wow! Nail polish, face mask, yes!
Okay, I'm gonna brush my teeth.
And then, oh, that's all my stuff! Whoa! What? Ugh. Well, that's pretty. Oh my god, yes. Oh yeah, that's good.
Yes. Oh, calling Jimmy after 39 days. I'm gonna hope he's up.
Hello.
Hello, it's me.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, I'm good. I'm out of the game.
How are you going?
I'm really good. I'm in a really good place. I ended up coming seventh.
Oh, wow.
I know, I didn't think I'd last past the first vote. I'm really happy that I've come and done this. But yeah, I was blindsided. Like, I had no idea I was getting voted out. George is still in there. I know. It's so good to hear your voice. All right, I love you. I'll talk to you really soon.
All right, cool. I'll see you soon. Right. Love you.
Love you, bye. Two seasons for me were very different. Being in Samoa is a dream. It's so hard because it rains and the weather is tough, but it's so picturesque and it's what I dream Survivor to be. So different to Australia. Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Yes.
So good.
This is awesome. Session.
I hope we see a shark.
Oh, I don't want to see a shark.
Only a friendly one.
This time is the pressure I put on myself because I'd done so well last time, I'd won challenges, I made big moves, and I felt this pressure to do the same thing. But at the same time, if I did, everyone would vote me out. So it's this balance of like trying to reinvent yourself but still being proud of how you play. Coming back for a second time was really challenging because I had a lot of pressure that I put on myself to do well again. I still enjoyed it. It was still really fun, and I'm really, really happy to be on the jury and to be able to pass on that baton of the winner.
We're going home.